Behind the cavernous walls of this great opera house, behind the gaiety and make-believe, lies terror, unspeakable terror. Who was this phantom plotting and scheming behind so grotesque a mask? The thundering organ, his throne of doom. The empty theater, his altar of death.
Christine!
Why did he torment and torture the opera's brightest stars? What evil fascination did beauty hold for this beast?